Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that use the given graph to perform glide reflection of 8 units to the right, then a reflection over x-axis, write the coordinates of the final image. Now before starting the solution of this question, we should know our result. And that is, glide reflection. Now a glide reflection is the composition of the plane that consists of a line of reflection and a translation in the direction of the line of reflection performed in either order. Now this result will work out as a key idea for solving out the given question. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Now here we are given a quadrilateral. Let us label its vertices as A, B, C and D. Now we have to perform glide reflection of 8 units to the right, then a reflection over x-axis. It means, firstly, we have to translate the figure 8 units to the right, followed by its reflection over x-axis. So first, we translate the given image, that is the quadrilateral ABCD, 8 units to the right. So we will not move up or down. Now here you can see that the scale on both the x-axis and y-axis is of 2 units. Thus, each square is equal to 2 units. So, from vertex A we have to move 8 units to the right. That is, we count 4 squares. Here there is 1, 2, 3 and 4 squares to the right, because 2 into 4 is equal to 8 units, and we will place a point there and we label this point as A dash. Similarly, for each vertex we will count 4 squares to the right in order to move 8 units from the given point. So from vertex B we count 4 squares to the right and we place a point there and label it as B dash. Now again we count 4 squares to the right from vertex C. And we put a point there, and this is the point. C dash. And lastly, from vertex D, we count 4 squares, and we put a dot there, and we label this point as D dash. Then we join image points A dash to B dash, B dash to C dash, C dash to D dash and D dash to A dash. So we have the image quadrilateral A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash. And now we have to reflect this image quadrilateral in x-axis. Now here, x-axis is the line of reflection. So the peak image and the image points should be equidistant from x-axis. Now here you can see that the point A dash is at a distance of 1, 2, 3 and 4 squares, that is 8 units from the x-axis. So we take its image point A double dash also at a distance of 1, 2, 3 and 4 squares from the x-axis on the opposite side, such that A dash and A double dash lie on the same line. Similarly, B dash is at a distance of 1, 2 and 3 squares, that is 6 units from the x-axis. So we take its image point B double dash also at a distance of 1, 2 and 3 squares from the x-axis on the opposite side, such that B dash and B double dash lie on the same line. Similarly, we plot image points C double dash and D double dash. And now we join the points A double dash to B double dash, B double dash to C double dash, C double dash to D double dash, and D double dash to A double dash. So we have the required image, that is the quadrilateral A double dash, B double dash, C double dash, D double dash. Now let us write its coordinates, that is the coordinates of its vertices. Now the point A double dash has coordinates 2, minus 8. Point B double dash has coordinates 6, minus 6. Point C double dash has coordinates 4, minus 2. And point D double dash has coordinates 0, minus 4. So this is the solution of the given question. And that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.